My brother has MS and he was recently diagnosed, so that kind of put me on the path to doing stem cell research, just try to find any specific like cure for anything at this point. This scholarship is really going to allow me to work in lab. As a master's student in biology, you have to do a thesis and you have to put hours in lab, so it'll give me the ability to survive in a sense, you know, living expenses, books, and lab materials. If I got the chance to meet one of the donors tonight, I would thank them. They have allowed me to do research in a state that, you know, usually I wouldn't really be able to. Given the fact that we are a state-funded school, I was able to go outside of that and do research in stem cells and potentially help the greater good.
It's incredible. You know, when you give, you really get a lot back, much more than what you gave. You see the gratification in the faces of those students, and there's nothing so touching as to see how they've been moved by you caring about them. And you play a role, whether you may understand it or not, in developing leadership for our country, and also making them make a commitment to help others like they were helped. That's a legacy we want to leave with them.
You might not be a leader in like politics, but I could be a leader in science, someone that can go out and to do research. That's specifically what I'm doing. So I want to thank them for allowing me to do research and try to help, you know, the greater cause.